count the number means 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, which contain the set of positive number, which contain the set of positive number. Positive number means the natural number are always positive. It cannot be negative. Means minus 1, minus 2 are not natural number. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and other are natural number. Second, whole number. Whole number are also called natural number. We studied that natural number are starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The whole number, the difference between natural number and whole number is that only natural number starts from 1 and whole number starts from 0. Means all whole numbers are not natural number, but all natural number are whole number. Whole number are called natural number including 0. In natural number there will be no 0, but in whole number it starts from 0. It does not contain any fractional or decimal part. Fraction means it have numerator and denominator, and decimal means it can be positive point, means 2.3. So if we have any number 2.3, then it cannot be a whole number. Whole number starts from 0 and end at infinity. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are all whole numbers. Now, our third definition, integer. An integer is a number that can be without fractional component. Means integer is not only in fraction number. Means it is in, an integer can be positive, negative or zero. Means we studied in previous natural number and whole number. Both are in positive only. But integer, integer are in negative also, positive also and zero also. Means minus 1 and plus 1. Both are integer, minus 2, plus 2. Both are integer. Next, fourth definition, even number. Any integer that can be divisible by 2 is known as even number. Example 2. 2 is divisible by 2. 4. 4 is divisible by 2. That means any integer that can be divisible by 2, it means it is an even number. Next, a fifth definition, odd number. Any integer that cannot be divisible by 2 is known as odd number, means it cannot be divisible by 2. That means 1, 3, 5. 3 cannot come in table of 2. 5, 7, 9. 9 is also not divisible by 2. Means any number that cannot be divisible by 2, it is odd number. The difference between even number and odd number is that even number divisible by 2 and odd number cannot be divisible by 2. Now, our last definition, prime number. Any number that can be divisible by 1 and by itself is known as prime number. Means 1. 1 is divisible by 1 and by itself, means 1. 2. 2 cannot be divisible by any other number. It can be divisible by 1 and by itself. 3. 3 cannot be divisible by any other number. It can be divisible by only 1 and by itself. Like 5, 7, 11, 13, 17 and so on. So students, today we discuss about all the types of number. We will continue in our next video.